Congrats.
Well, a special visitor from some kids in the hospital. Middleweight boxer Daniel Jacobs hosted a superhero-themed party for pediatric patients at Joseph M. Sanzari Children's Hospital in Hackensack today. The event is part of the Boxers Get in the Ring Foundation. Jacobs is a cancer survivor nicknamed the Miracle Man after beating a rare form of bone cancer in 2011 and becoming one of the top active middleweights.
Yeah, he's got a fight coming up pretty soon, too. Ah. All right, B1.